Once I started researching what's called the most powerful psychedelic on the planet, I started to see I really didn't know what. It's a really complex topic with a very, very big history, and I had no idea. So smoke something, drink something, and join me in exploring. They created what we now call ayahuasca.